Do you know, if you are having a drone and you are flying it in India without registering it, then you are flying your drone illegally. It's like you are driving your car without having a number plate. Today, I am here to guide you through a simple step-by-step process to get your UIN or unique identification number for your drone. Hi, this is Saifiz here. According to Ministry of Civil Aviation, any unmanned drone, including models, prototypes, toys, RC aircraft, autonomous and remotely piloted aircraft, needs to be registered. Now, you might think that getting an UIN number for your drone is a difficult task, but trust me, it's not. In fact, it's super easy and can be done completely online on Digital Sky website. You just have to follow these three steps. Step number one, gather all the necessary documents required for registering your drone. These documents include your identification proof, address proof, and specifications of the drone. I will suggest you create a folder and keep all these documents together for easy access. Documents you need: scanned copy of your passport, front and back side in a single page, an offline Aadhaar KYC XML file along with the passcode. Here is how you can obtain it. To get an Aadhaar offline KYC copy, you must visit My Aadhaar login page linked in the description below. Now log in with your Aadhaar number and OTP. Then click on the offline KYC tab. Here you can choose 4-digit code of your choice, but memorize it as it will be required later. For example, you can submit 1234 to remember easily. Then click on download and you will see a zip file downloaded in your download folder. Unzip the zip file with the code you submitted earlier and keep the XML file for now.
Pictures of your drone, including a top view with a measuring tape, a front view, and a picture that displays the drone's serial number. Step number two. Next, head to the Digital Sky website and create an account.
On the Digital Sky website linked in the description below, click on the icon I want to use UAS and then click on Yes, sign up. On the next page, select individual and fill in your name as applicant, email, Aadhaar link, phone number, and create a password. Click on create an account and then agree to the terms and conditions. Verify your phone number and email address with the OTP. After verifying, congratulations, your name is now registered on the Digital Sky website. Double check your phone number, email address. Select the identity proof documents such as Aadhaar and passport. Click on continue. Upload the offline Aadhaar XML file and submit the code you chose on the My Aadhaar website. Submit your phone number, no need to put the email address, and click on continue. You will be directed to the next page where you have to fill in your passport information such as passport number, place of issue, date of expiry, and upload the scanned copy of your passport's front and back sides on a single page. Then write your new address and select the option. The address is the same as Aadhaar card. Select your gender, submit your date of birth, double check your details, agree to the terms and conditions, and click on create a profile. Congratulations again. Now, you have successfully created a profile as drone operator.
Finally, register your drone on the Digital Sky website using the documents you have gathered.
To add a UAS, log into Digital Sky website and click on the plus sign on the top corner of the screen. Then click on add UAS. Select the model name of your drone. For example, search by manufacturer name and then select the model you have. Here I am selecting DJI Air 2S. Here you have to submit 4 serial numbers. To obtain these serial numbers, connect your drone to your remote controller. After connecting, go to the menu of DJI Fly app. Click on the 3 dots on the right top corner and then click on About. And then click on Serials. You will get to see the aircraft serial number, flight controller serial number, and remote controller serial number. Note that the aircraft serial number and flight controller serial number are the same numbers. Submit your aircraft serial number as the UAS number, the remote controller serial number as APCM numbers,
which is the same number as the UAS number, and submit your remote controller's serial number as RPS number. Then submit the same serial number as your remote controller's serial number at the place of UUID. Select the manufacturer's date, which is labeled on the box of the drone. Select any day you want, because you might not find the day on the box. Then click on the preview and check all the numbers are correct or not. After that, click on the submit button. Agree to the terms and conditions. Wait, you are not done yet. Click on the dashboard now and click on my list of UAS. You can see your drone is listed there. Click on apply UIN and you will be directed to a new page where you have to upload the pictures of your drone, which I discussed on the step number 1. Once you have uploaded the required pictures of your drone, press continue. Double check your details. Agree to the terms and conditions and press continue again. Now you have to pay 100 rupees. Find a suitable payment gateway to complete the payment. If the payment doesn't go through at first, you can wait for some time and click on the pending payment option. Once you have successfully paid the amount, you can log into the website and view your UIN number. You can also print a copy from here.
Once approved, you will receive an UIN number in your mailbox, which is the unique identification number for your drone.
You can also check your drone has been registered successfully or not by searching for your UIN number, and you will see your name listed there. Congratulations.
There you have it, a simple 3-step process to get your drone's UIN number in India. Please go through the description of this video. You will find all the necessary links to register your drone. And if you think this video is helpful to you, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Have a safe flight.